Welcome back to the Buckeye State. Well, today we're back in August 2021. We'll be welcoming in Deshler, Ohio, to the West Michigan Railfan. Instead of the Michiganer, the Michigan. Well, anyway, got back into the video. I know it looks like a little edited. I know. I was doing some features with my older camcorder before I had a new one. And I didn't know it was like this, but dropped it down a little bit. And now it looks way over edited. So I apologize. But this is Q192 from Waddell, Illinois to Milwaukee, which is I-192 now as I edit it in 2023. Alright, same day and same train. Well, basically, Q192 was earlier, and now this is Q191. I-191, like I said earlier. Well, anyway, same power, same numbers, you basically know it. Same power, different direction, and same day. Well, anyway, good to meet up with Michigan Railfan. Thank you. I'm assuming the reason why the train was slowing down because I guess there was a crossing west of Deshler that was not working. So they had to go with switch and speed, and they had to flag the crossing, which I do kind of understand. But unfortunately, today's video will be enough here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you in the Michigan interstate or the Buckeye State. Well, in the 2023 video, high quality will be back in next week.